I'm gonna go into my collection of every animal ever and pick up a few more clownfish to help me explain. Okay, so clownfish communities are split up into a hierarchy. The female is at the top, then the alpha male,